Hello, this is Master Castillo here from Maximum Martial Arts University, the place where you come not only to be a wonderful martial artist, but a great person. Because here at Maximum Martial Arts University, we are changing lives one kick at a time. Now listen, what we're going to be doing is we're going to be working on this square. So the square I made using masking tape or painter's tape. I use painter's tape, and then all I do is lay it down. I don't recommend like Gorilla tape or something like that, unless you're going to leave it in your garage and use it consistently, because it's going to be kind of like a piece of a ladder, but also is going to help me to work on my distancing, my understanding of where I'm at, so my spatial awareness, and then from there it will be something that is going to be a great tool for me to use all the time. Okay, so first things first, we're going to work on our jump front kick. So we're going to put our foot in front or our foot in front. So you have a good stance here, one. Now from here, I'm gonna work that pivot and that lift. See where I'm at right here? Now, from here, when I do that, we're working on putting this one forward, not down in front here, or not down right here, but down forward here. But we gotta lift and kick. So it's gonna be up and pop! Notice that it went forward. Then I do the other foot. So I put my foot into the ladder, see where I'm at? Then I practice pivot, lift. Now I'm going to land this forward, not where it's at, but forward, and pop! And notice that I go forward. So do it again. So I put in the ladder, hands are up, pivot, lift. Make sure that you lift and pump up hard, and pop! Forward, and then make sure you get your bounce. Let me do that one again. I did not like that. So I work on it again. One, two, and pop! Then I work it this way, same thing. One, two, and pop! Okay, outside that ladder. Then you go forward and a little bit faster. So put that foot in, and when you wanna go, you go pop! Pop, pop! Okay, this way, same thing. And ready, go. Pop! Good. So now we have our jump front kick. Okay, so now let's do a couple other things on that ladder. Let's work on our step behind side kick. So we're working that square or a piece of the ladder. So I'm gonna put my foot in here, inside that square. Now, we're doing step behind side kick. This is a foot-to-foot side kick, right? So our jab here this way, but our step behind side kick steps all the way through. So notice, if my foot's in, I don't wanna put my foot to the other foot or my foot inside the square. I want to put it all the way through the square. One, to this side. Now I shift my hips so my weight's directly over it. I chamber my knee, and then I work on my step behind side kick. And I do it this side, same thing. Foot's in, foot's behind, working the shift in my hips, and step behind side kick. So then we do that about 20,000 times, and we bring our foot in. Step behind all the way through, work that hip shift, and take your time, work your balance, step behind side kick, same thing over here, one, two, chamber, and step behind side kick, and then do a little bit faster. So put in, and then work your lunge, make sure you go all the way through. Ha-da! Ha! Ooh, now I launched in, so then same thing here this way. And launch in. I didn't like that one. Let's do that one again. My hands rolled over the place. My balance was off. I leaned back. I gotta push my hip in. So I'll fix it. Ready? And head up! Pat! Good. That's a little bit better. Now let me pull my toes back and let's work on our dorsiflexion. Pulling those toes towards our shin. So I'm in right here. Same thing. And head up! Pat! Ooh, that's better. Okay, I like that. So now, we're working our appas, okay? So I'm gonna go two more drills for you, and I want you to think about these. So first one is learning to move in with our appa. So we're just working our chunjin, okay, look. Chunjin, appa, back, okay? Then we do it again. So it's forward, appa, back, forward, appa, back, forward, appa, back, forward, appa, back. And you can do it about 10 times, and then do the other side 10 times, and do it 10 times, and the other side 10 times. So watch me, I'll go slow. I'm gonna go forward, appa, back, forward, tuck, up, up, back. Let me go this way so you guys can see. Say my thing, same thing, and forward, up, up, back, forward, up, up, back, okay? So then you do it a little bit faster, and you get rhythm, okay? And it's boom, bop, bop, boom, bop, bop, boom, bop, bop, boom, bop, bop, okay? And you do it 10 times on the right, 10 times on the left, 10 times on the right, 10 times on the left, and you'll have good usage of that square. So now, we're going up a draw, okay? So watch motion here, I'm doing this. Draw, up a, back in. Okay, let me show you this way. Same thing, we're working our draw, up a, back, okay? So we draw just out of the square. So like barely out of the square, moving our hips back, maybe even covering with this hand, and then we hit our up a, okay? Our front foot is up a, abdora chagi, but we call up a for short. Okay, ready? And let's work on that. Draw, one, throw, put back into the square. Ready, let's do it again, and draw, one, throw, put it back into the square. Ready, let's go faster, and come out, ha, bata, ready, so, ha, bata, ready, set, ha, bata, ready, ne, ha, ba, close, ha, ba, ready, yos, ha, ba, and you can do this over and over and over again. Okay, so think about like our switching kicks and all kinds of other things that we can do using this square. I challenge each of you to practice that jump front kick, practice that step behind side kick, practice your apa going in, apa back, and then practice it going back here, back and in, and then see what you can come up with. There's so many drills, okay? If you didn't watch my kickboxing drill, watch that too. There's a lot of drills that we can do, especially with our punching, with our kicking. We can do a lot of sparring footwork just with one taped square. So let's get to practicing. Thank you very much. Mm-hmm.